Come on, dude. Just take one hit. Don't you want to be cool? Hey, man, what are you doing?
I'm so high.
No.
Just say no.
I love that shit.
Harold never got too far with the ladies.
The only girls who are interested in me are girls I have no interest in.
Harold!
Go, go, go!
Kumar never got much respect.
I will not tolerate this business from you any longer.
Dad, come on.
Daddy is not coming on anything.
But tonight...
In the next couple of hours, I expect both of us to be blitzed out of our skulls.
They're going on a trip.
I want the perfect food.
Are you hungry? Head over to White Castle. It's what you crave.
They'll never remember.
I forgot my cell phone.
You want to run back and get it?
No, we've gone too far.
Just thinking about those tender little White Castle burgers makes me want to burn this mother down.
Come on, Boogie, let's burn this mother down!
They're going to discover what they're made of.
So, are you boys gonna date me now or what?
What they're up against.
Thank you, come again.
And who they're dealing with.
Are you Neil Patrick Harris?
Yep.
We've just been driving around looking for White Castle.
Forget White Castle, let's go get some strippers.
Neil, you don't understand. We've been craving these burgers all night.
I've been craving burgers too. Fur burgers.
Lap dance.
That Asian guy from American Pie.
Hey! What the hell are you doing?
I'm trimming my pubes.
Hey.
Make Sir Johnson look totally bigger.
And that Indian guy from Van Wilder.
Thank God I found you. We have an emergency.
You happen to know how to get to the White Castle?
Yeah.
But why?
Why you always... From that white guy who directed...
Dude, where's my car? Where's his car, dude?
...comes the feel-good movie of the year.
Let's roll here.
How about a foursome?
Who wants the first reach around?
Harold and Kumar